Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to Darksiders 2. So we are sat at the Eternal Throne after completing the City of the Dead and killing the Wailing Host, who is now, frankly, a ghost. Yes, I know that rhymed. That choice in title was kind of poor. We did actually last episode buy a case or a treasure chest from Volgrim, and we actually got these possessed claws, which are already maxed out, and goddammit, they're pretty damn strong as well. So I'm really freaking happy with that, but there's something I want to do today. One, I'm going to return to Tristone and kill Gorn the Flaming Bat, and we're also going to visit the lair of the deposed king, because we've actually opened up his dungeon, or his, his boss fight room, and we never actually killed him because he frankly one-shotted us. So I want to rectify that, and I want to put him down. So I think that's a pretty good reason to head back down here. It's only the first door as well, so that's good. And we've opened up the shortcut straight to the lift, and we didn't buy any potions or anything. God damn it. We do have access to the brand new world, though, which is going to be most likely the Angel City, or basically Heaven. We have to go to Heaven to get one half of a key, and to Hell to get the other half, the two keys that are meant to never meet. But we're going to make them meet, simply so we can save our brother War, who is just too stupid to understand when he got framed straight up. So that kind of sucks for him. I'm just praying. Reaper energy, pretty low. Wrath, pretty low, but these new claws should be able to fix that pretty quick. Now, let's see what we do against these guys. Hopefully, they're not going to be too strong. Nope. We're just fine. We are so goddamn fine. Oh, and we got a Wrath potion. Wonderful. Did we pick up the thing in which was the Soul Arbiter thing around here? Was it written down at all? Oh, by the way, I did write down the Soul Arbiter scroll that we couldn't write down yesterday. Pretty sure I did. It was at the 5 minute mark and it was just scrawled on a wall. I think it was like N-W-E-E-E. It's just various directions through the Soul Arbiter maze. Ooh, booties. I don't mind having some booties. And I thought we might as well kill these guys just to level up a little bit, because Gorn or the Scar and the Flaming Bat is most likely going to be about 17. And we are 16, I believe. Are we? Yep, we're 16. But we're pretty goddamn strong for 16. Like, really stupidly strong. I.e., our claws are decimating level 16 enemies. So yeah, that's nice. Damn it. Okay, you know what? I'm not freeing anymore. If they want to come and attack, they can come and attack. I'll just kill them then. I'm 90% sure we got the Soul Arbiter thing in here. So you know what? We're just going to go ahead to the lair of the deposed king. I'm just praying we're going to get some good stuff from this. We're missing two pages of the Book of the Dead for our second chapter, which is going to get us another tomb key from Volgrim. I cannot wait for that, frankly. Alright, deposed king. Let's see what you got. Your health pool is pretty big, I'll give you that. Yep, it's definitely rather large. Oh dear God! Right, if he gets... Nope. We gotta dodge immediately. Okay, he's trapped, so we might as well pop Unstoppable and just go in on him. Reaper. No! Move! Death! Please, just keep dodging. Dodge. Nope, didn't dodge. You just didn't dodge. I hate these shielded enemies. I really do. That shouldn't have hit me. I was in the air, god damn it. Should we go back and see Osteogoth and get some potions? You know what? No. We'll try once more. Because he seems rather simple to dodge. But it's just, you got to get a rhythm about it. You got to get a rhythm. Come on, Deposed King. I can take you on. If your minions are level 16, then you should be roughly 16 too. Which kind of scares me about Gorn, given the fact that he's actually in the previous area. Okay, Wrath is really full. I'm loving the fact that these claws give us... Dodge, thank you. Give us so much of it. Okay, we can... you know what? We're just going to keep baiting him into slamming his club until we get stuck. This is the one. There we go. Look at our Wrath generation. That is so goddamn beautiful. Roll. Thank you, Death. Oh, dear God. Alright, looks like this is going to be a good day with us and Death. Come on. What are you doing? Come on, big'un. Oh, too close. Too close. Right, it's okay. End it with a harvest. Roll, roll. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God, what bullshittery is this? Oh, nope. We're good. One more. One more slam, and then he... this one. Okay, get him! Get him! Come on, one more, one more, one more. Thank you. Yes. All right, he's below half health. This seems rather simple. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. Nope. Did you see that? I rolled clean out the way, but I kind of got sucked back in. Hmm. You know what? We're going to leave a waypoint here, and we're going to go up to the tree. Because when there's a tree, we get a new area. New area means new vendor. New vendor means better stuff. So I'm just going to go in there completely overpowered, because I want to use our scythes, but we simply can't.
Not so fast, horseman.
Oh, dear.
You're following me.
Crowfather.
So I am. I will remain here at the tree, should you have need of me on your quest.
Okay.
And dust has a beak for more than corpses, horseman.
What? What do you
follow
mean?
Follow him, and you will find the key.
Oh, okay.
Follow dust, find the key? Can't be that easy, Crowfather.
You may be right, Death. The future is a secret even I cannot keep.
That's actually kind of a cool saying. Alright, so the angel portal is up here. Hopefully the vendor's actually going to have some good stuff, because frankly I'm overflowing with cash right now. Well, we've got 345,000. I'm pretty sure we can get an entire new set of armor, new scythes, new talisman, possibly new claws, even though I'd rather not, because we did waste boatman coins in order to actually get those in the first place. Level up! The key to redemption. Seek out the key at Lost Light. Hello, Crowfather.
I don't recognize this place. Where have you taken me?
This place is called Lost Light. It is an outpost, far beyond the gates of heaven. And it is here that the angels have hidden the key to the Well of Souls.
Okay.
Why here? Why not the White City?
There are some amongst the angels who would use the key for their own purpose. So it was hidden here to safeguard it from their scheme. Or so they hoped.
Alrighty.
The Nephilim. Well has power over all life.
It does. Though I suspect there is more to your question. Go on, Ryder. Ask it.
The Four never knew of the well. Why was it kept from us?
For fear of what you may have done with that knowledge. The Nephilim could not be allowed to ravage creation any longer. They needed to stay dead.
Then the well can bring them back.
And so we get to the root of it. Yes, the well is the font of all life. Angel, demon, mankind, even Nephilim. But from their blades they wrought chaos. And from that was born corruption. You were right to destroy them.
Was I, though? Was... oh, there's no vendor. Why is there no vendor? On the bright side, we did get another skill point, so we're going to be able to make even more Reaper energy per head of harvest. So that's just bloody grand. Now, which way... there we go. Tristone. Let's go deal with the Scar and the Flaming Bat. Now that we can. Even though I do understand that the constructs are going to be an absolute arse to deal with. But still. It's going to be... I'm not going to say easy, because that's just going to jinx the shit out of me. Okay, first of all, we need to go over to here, wherever here is, the forge, and we've got to talk to the people over there. Simply, well, how best put this? It's going to be a side quest for Gorn. Any of those weird things, the lair of the deposed king, all of that stuff, all of them are going to be side missions. You know it, I know it. So... it just depends who's going to give me the side quest. Madam, would it be you?
Why build constructs? You make us seem stupid.
Even we must eventually pass from this. We must instead become one with the forest. Or take up a body of stone.
If constructs are dead makers, you'll think there would be more of them.
Once there were many constructs in the halls of the Stone Father. I searched for a way to give life to stone, but I cannot say that life is what I gave my creation.
Something went wrong.
The construct was consumed by fire. Rage
sounds
boiling
like Gorn.
Up from the abyss. It killed one of our young ones and fled into the charred pass. I do not
sounds
wish
like
to
Gorn.
See my creation destroyed, but it must... I need you to kill it.
Done. Done. The construct.
I've seen constructs before. How will I know when I've killed yours?
He has taken to calling himself
knew it.
Gorn.
Thank
the
you.
A word I know not, but I sense it is ancient. A word of fire. It wells up from within him and spells onto the earth.
Hence
fire
all the lava.
I will drain him of both.
Creating life.
You have trouble raising weeds. Why create a construct?
We are a people of stone, born of the fires beneath the earth. I captured a spark from the heart of the Stone Father to bring my creation to life, but it wouldn't stop burning. And soon,
pain
there
time
are
to
new
rage.
Talismans for you to browse.
That's nice and everything, but I need health potions and wrath potions more than anything right now.
I would not...
Actually, no. You know what? Let's actually have a look at your talismans. Is there anything decent? Hello. We get lower strength, lower execution chance, lower critical chance. That gives, defense, wrath on execution. You're right. Yep. Okay, you've sold me. Now let's go quickly go down here, see the people who make the weapons, and see if we can get ourselves a new set of scythes. I'm hoping that they've updated their stock, otherwise I'm going to be seriously disappointed. I want them to. I beg them, please. Actually, can I take you with me, young pup?
You go on without me, horseman.
Oh. Well, you're useless then, aren't you? For all I helped you. Shameful.
I can't believe I never thanked him. For all
yes, he died like 20 episodes ago.
Has been busy. There are new items.
Aye, he has been busy. Shame everything he's selling is shite. Yes.
Thank you, horseman.
Defense, strength, I like it. Resistance, wrath cost, that could be good. But nothing I really... Alright.
You have piqued my interests.
Critical damage increase, experience increase, defense increase, strength increase. Hell
oh,
yes,
aye,
take my money.
Excellent investment.
Oh, aye. No downside. Is there anything else that's way better? So those don't give us health. These do. Problem is, they're 50k. Oh, well.
Oh,
we got nothing but money. Right, so we need pauldron. Where's our new pauldron? There we go. Where's our new thing? New thing? Oh, no, we didn't get any harnesses. We got new gloves. They look kind of cool. And we got some new booties. We got a decrease in guilt. Not exactly a big loss. Alright, we're looking kind of good. We're looking good. Okay, let's head off to the scar now that we've prepped up. We got our potions. We've got wrath potions. Volgrim's over here, but there's... Oh, that's the construct. We still need to do the mystic stones. I'll tell you what, tonight while crap's uploading, I'll go around and find all of the mystic stones and then we'll go see the constructs later. Yes? Good. Should we go to the nook? Should we deal with the firebat first? You know what? No, I want to deal with Gorn, I think. Plus, where we were is quite close to the entrance anyway, so that's fine. Alright, we're in the charred pass. Sorry, charred pass. I don't know how you would prefer me to say it, god damn it. Thank you for actually letting me grab that. Didn't think you would. Alright, let's go slay this construct of yours, get some experience, hopefully some good treasure. Possibly some pages of Kill the Mad Construct. Yep, we're already halfway through this. We just got a couple more puzzles to do, a lot of more constructs to kill, and we should be golden. Absolutely golden, I say. This was not filled with lava before. Just saying, this was not filled with lava. Now, what way would I need to go? I remember this. This we had to ride the construct around. So, I don't think we need to go this way. We didn't bring the construct over here. Okay, I'm kind of lost already. We've only been in here a minute. Already lost. Okay, if I just swing over here. Do you remember we had to do the construct puzzle where we had to ride him through the lava and then open both sides of the door? I remember. We plonked him down in here. There he is. He's over there. Oh, really? Right, how quick can I kill you guys? A hell of a lot easier than before. Oh, dear God. Thank you. It wasn't over there. I'm nearly certain it wasn't over there. Was it back through here? It was after that boss fight with the first construct, and then... Oh, no. Seriously, Death. Grab it. Thank you. Alright, we can grab the construct from this side. Yep. Alright, come here, big'un. I'm sorry I left you here all alone. It's alright, I'm back. Don't worry, we're not going to kill him. I can't be bothered with him. They're not even going to be much good, even as experience. So, yes. Alright. So, now we fire this over there. Mount the chain! I don't know if it's over this way. Probably isn't, but... Nope, nope. I can nearly tell you for certain that it isn't actually over here. God damn it, that's disappointing. Alright, I have no idea where to go. Which is really, really bad. I didn't want to mount him. Oh, why? Can I get off of you? Thank you. Thanks for the trip, big guy. At least I didn't leave you in the hole. That would suck. Can you imagine if someone just left you there and you're there for eons until the next person had need of you? That's just really... Just mean. You're just mean. Where in the hell do I go? I need to just jump across here for the love of God. Why didn't I just look? Looking would have been a hell of a lot easier. Alrighty, what way? Obviously it's this way, but still. Shush. This was a timed thing, if I remember right. Oh God, I hate doing that. Run as fast as you can, Death. Thank you for not cocking that jump up. Alright, it should be just after this then. Thought we were going to die, yet again. Just because I know how glitchy Death can be. Can you imagine if real life Death was glitchy? Uh oh. Jump. Jump. Run. Just hurry up. There we go. Don't know why I was worried. Completely forgot there was a platform there. Funny. So this was the boss fight, so that means it's going to be around here. And we have the construct here. Okay, we just got to literally go straight through the doors. Puzzle's already solved. And then we're back to where we were. Ah, you gotta love tying up loose ends. It's a bit of a pain in the ass, granted, but more loot, more experience. We need it, people. We're going into heaven's... Well, the heavenly realms. It's actually right here. This is where we left off. Where I just quit. Just nope. Couldn't do it no more. Alright, bring it on. You think you can kill me now? I was here and I was nearly beating all of your asses. 5-6 levels ago? What do you honestly think is going to happen now? Granted, my scythes are absolute trash. I'll give you that. Doesn't mean anything if I can still kill you just as easy. Look at this. Just as easy? Did I say just as easy? I meant I'm going to rip you into little tiny pebbles to spread you over a beach. That's what I meant. Okay, take both of these. No, not into the lava. Okay, bring out the constructs. Let's go. I'm ready for you. Okay, we're going to lure them all over here and we're going to kill them in one shot. Did I say one shot? I meant numerous. Nope. I'm going to use one of these because the constructs are going to kick my ass anyway, even though we have actually... No, we got Reaper form. Never mind. No, the constructs shouldn't be a problem. I dodged. I swear to God I dodged. 1600 damage on base. That ain't bad. Nope. Come on, big'un. You're the one that I want. Okay. Alright, you want to play this game? Let's go. 1900 damage. Just as a Reaper. Oh, you're getting destroyed, my friends. See how much easier that is when you're more of appropriate level? Then again, I don't know why I'm saying that to you guys. I was the one that did this. I'm not switching. Oh, but we lose our critical damage increase. Nope. I like my crit.
I cannot.
Yes, you can.
I cannot.
Nope, you can. Hold the bloody phone. Possessed. possessed? Am I reading this correctly, people? Have we just got a random set of possessed scythes? I'm going to sacrifice all of the crappy stuff. Lightning as well. Lightning and piercing. Arcane critical damage. That's going to be for the lightning. Or should I have extra defense? Let's go with arcane critical damage. I need to understand this more. Alright, sacrifice those. So now we're rocking two possessed weapons. That's pretty damn cool. Alright, what do we got? Strength? It gives us a base 22 strength, or we can have 90 defense. I'm going to go with strength. Armor's for defense, weapons are for killing. So, let's just get rid of all of this. I know we could be turning all of this into money, but... money! Money or power? Money or power? Power. You go power all day long. You just do. We didn't switch over our talismans, did we? I don't think we did. Huh. And that should get us level 4. Strength or arcane critical damage, which is up 3%. I'm going to go with the arcane critical damage. Did we switch over our talismans? No, we did not. Alright, fair enough. That's fine by me. No, we're not gonna chuck them on there just yet. Wait, mine. Now, where do we go? Oh, wait. We just need our construct friend. Gotta roll them on through. Wait, how do these look? Oh, they look awesome. I love them. I just love the weapon design in this game. Granted, they are all scythes for primary weapons and obviously claws, hammers, maces, glaives, stuff like that. But each one kind of looks unique unless it's a common, in which case they slapped it together simply because it is a common. Alright, let's destroy this. Destroy this. Bye-bye, corruption. And down comes the bridge. Literally, that was the last fight before Gorn, most likely. So now we plonk him down over here. Shoot our little chain chomp fist over there. And everybody happy. Where's that chest? It's still up there and I have no idea how to get it. It's kind of annoying. Oh, I'm going to be happy once Gorn is dead. How many potions? 3 health potions, 5 wrath potions. It's up there. There is no way. No, wait, that's jumping in between them. Because there's a tunnel, you see, people. There's a tunnel. Alright, well, we'll go visit whatever's through this door then. That's fine by me as well. Oh, yep, this is where we're going to fight Gorn. It looks too appropriate for a boss fight, so it is going to be one. Oh, you spoil me rotten. Thank you. Is that going to get me nearly max health? Yes. Wrath potions. Lord have mercy, this game is being too generous, which means that Gorn's going to be an absolute dick to kill. You know it, I know it, it's going to be... Jesus, this is a big arena. Alright, Gorn, let's do this. You've caused me so much trouble.
Gorn! Gorn!
Dramatic entrance from the lava. So he has a sword and a stone fist. You're a
sword! Gorn!
Alright. You just want to get to it? Uh-oh. What's he doing? Our scythes do a lot of damage now. Roll away! Never mind. Right, can I stun him with these?
Gorn is unbreakable.
Why did they get a somewhat Londoner to voice Gorn? I find that I take quite offense to that. Come on. Gorn, you ain't shit. You're already half dead. Ah, son of a... Alright, we're going to use a health potion. I want to do this first go.
Uh-oh. Bring Gorn bones.
Wait, what? What do you mean, bring Gorn bones? No one has any...
Burn.
Oh god, he's making... Okay. Roll away, roll away, roll away. Do these guys not get damaged by them? Of course they don't. They're made of stone. Son of a... All right, Gorn. I see how you want to play. That's fine. Let me deal with your children first. All right? And then I'll deal with you. Roll away. Thank you. 16 hits so far. We can actually just probably spam this and kill him. Basically, oh my god. Yes, we can. Sorry, Gorn. Jesus. The shaman said not to kill him. She just didn't want him hurt. Like, hurting anyone. Mace Maximus. Notice how little I actually care about him dying. Good God. A weapon of incredible power forgotten to the eons, formerly brandished by an ancient lich warlord whose reign of conquest faded into dust. Locked deep in the tombs below the dead plains, thought never to resurface, the only remnant of this tale is inscribed in the runes on the weapon's blade. Ooh, stuff. I love stuff. Awful. Gives me a potion. Talisman? Awful. Right, let's have a look at this weapon. It's just raw damage. I want to have a look at it, though. Wow. That looks like someone's kind of sphered a tesseract and stuck it in. Look at the smiley face! Oh my god, that's kind of cool. That's actually kind of cool. I like it. Except for the raw damage part. That sucks. Okay, well, let's go back and see the shaman, and then we're going to go do... Wait a second. How am I meant to get that chest? We've yet to find a way for me to obtain this chest. Just want to have a little quick look. Plus, there's more health potions down here for me to get. Just to replace the ones I just used. This has been good. Gorn is dead. Next up, Flaming Bat. Then we need to go back to the lair of the deposed king for me to actually give a shit about killing him. I'm going to go ahead and guess that we're going to go through the right side. Really? Really, Death? You couldn't jump straight? You son of a bitch. I can't grab it from this low down, I don't think. Alrighty. Well, we can have a quick look over here. Because it is only just through this door. Because this is the timed place, isn't it? So there must be... It would be there. It would be right there. But it's not. So I'm guessing I'm wrong in, you know, thinking it's coming from that side. Okay, we'll check the other side real quick. And if it's not there, then screw it. I don't care. I don't care enough about it to keep looking. It's right up there. I wonder. Could I not just... No. No. That ain't gonna work. I'll stick that back over there. Can I not just dismount him? I don't want to mount the chain. Thank you. How the hell are you meant to get that chest? There's clearly a cave up there, but no way of actually getting to it. Nothing here. Nothing here. So, I have honestly no clue. I don't bloody know. So, I'm going to leave it. Or I'll look it up later. Either way, not really. Doesn't really matter. Fast travel's unavailable. Is it because I'm in a room with enemies? Perhaps. Leave it. Try it again. Right, shut the door. There you go. So we're going to travel over to the nook. Why is it unavailable? Don't crash. Thank you. Warning, high encoding. You're a liar. High encoding my ass. Alright, well, looks like we're heading out of the scar. We're done here. What the bloody hell just happened there? You know what? Best not to ask questions. It's gone now, that's fine. Actually, did it come up with the fact that we've completed the scar? I don't think it did. That's a little odd. Unless it's going to say it's completed after we go and visit the shaman. Can I fast travel now? Yes. Alright, let's go over to the nook. Take a couple swings of that big old bat and hopefully be able to kill him. Because Gorn, I gotta say, his general area was more difficult than this bat. The bat's just gonna take time to get used to. Alright, Flappy. Let's get a hold of those wings now. Come on. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. Did we have death? Yes, we did have Death's Grasp. That's actually how you encounter this big beast. What's our health looking like? Not too good. Might as well pop a Wrath Potion just because. Come on, Flappy. I know you're going to be coming from this way. Just hurry it up. I'm just hoping that our claws and our scythes are now going to be enough. Our level should be fine. We're level 17. We got new armor. We got new weapons. Alright, come here. Come here. No. Stupid bat. Oh, so when he breathes fire, we just literally... Uh-oh. Not good. Not good, people. It's gonna slam. Stop it. Bad bird. Please, stop hitting me. Fine, I'll teleport slash behind you.
Oh, yes!
That was too easy. That was way too easy. Did we just split its face in... Oh, dear God, Death, I love you. Belethir's talons. Found within the very belly of the beast, the scythe blades are... Well, have festered for a millennia within Behathia? Behathia? The enchanted blades fuse themselves with their own attributes, creating a weapon of legendary status. Its previous owner is unknown, but the blade's craftsmanship is unequaled, allowing it to serve with the utmost precision and savagery, whilst burning the flesh from bone. Sounds interesting. And we got a health potion and another set of scythes. So is that it? Is there nothing else for this boss fight? No other treasures, no nothing. That's somewhat disappointing, actually. And these are trash. Critical damage increased by 150%. That's freaking lovely. But, I'm just gonna chuck these onto my current scythes and be very happy with the level up. Strength for lightning damage. It's only plus 1, whereas strength is plus 3. I'm gonna take the strength. Our strength is currently 218. I'm rather happy with that. Alright. Loose ends have been tied in Tristone. All we gotta do is go back over here, visit the shaman. Happy days, we're done with Tristone. Nope, no we're not, because we still need to find the Stone of the Mystics. Which I'm just gonna do on my own and then come show you guys what happens afterwards. I think that's probably the easiest way. But yeah, now all we gotta do is deal with the lair of the deposed king, which will start off right at the boss's front door. Hello.
You have touched the darkness, yes. Which was the greater sin. To create a monster, or to send you to kill it.
Either way, it is finished.
Then Gorn's nightmare has ended. I can still see the spark of life burning inside him, turning him to slag.
The fifth element inside Borderlands.
I cannot forgive myself.
There we go, spark of life. And, wait, did we just get a skill point or did we level up? No, we just got a skill point. Sweet, that means our harvest... skill tree is completely finished. And that means we get 12 Reaper energy per enemy hit with Harvest. I'm happy with that. Next up, we need to get Killing Blow? Or should we wait and get Call of the Grave? It just increases the duration for Unstoppable, which is still going to be good, don't get me wrong. You know what? No, we're going to go with the Critical Strikes just so we can hit as hard as we can.
Good luck.
Thank you. But guys, unfortunately I'm going to have to end the episode off here because we have run out of time. Looks like we've tied up all the loose ends in Tristone. Next up we got to go take care of the Lair of the Deposed King and possibly enter the Soul Arbiter's Maze. I don't know, I want to kind of get that done too because it seems rather suspicious. Or not suspicious, just you know, it's a mysterious place and I want to go look through and see if we have all of the necessary scrolls to be able to navigate it like as we should be able to. But yes, hope you are still enjoying our Deathly Adventures with Death himself in the definitive edition of Darksiders 2. If you are, be sure to show some love down below by dropping a like. Let me know what you think about the remastered version of this game in the comment section down below if you've seen it before. And if you've never seen this game before, what do you think about it for an RPG? Or an action RPG, whichever you prefer to call it. Right now, I like it. I like it as much as I liked it the first time I ever played it. But I want to know what you guys think. If you would be so kind, that is. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel to be able to keep up to date with all of our series and streams and what have you. And if you're new here, we actually stream every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, which is tonight, because this is the day late, because I suck. But there you go. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.